Hi, this presentation builds on a previous presentation that examined probability distributions that were binomial. And here we're going to be examining some more discrete probability distributions, and specifically we'll be looking at the geometric and the Poisson distribution. We'll begin with the geometric distribution, which is a discrete probability distribution of random variable x and satisfies these conditions. One, a trial is repeated until a success occurs. So the thing that's variable is the number of trials it takes to achieve success. The repeated trials are independent. The probability of success is constant for each trial. And the probability that the first success will occur on trial X is this. It's found through this equation. Probability of X equals P times Q to the X minus 1, where Q equals 1 minus P, so the complement of P. So this example shows us where the geometric distribution could work. If we have a fast food restaurant that puts a winning game piece in every fifth package of French fries, what's the probability you'll win a prize? A, with your third purchase, or B, with your third or fourth purchase of French fries? So the probability, being 1 out of 5, is 0.20. The Q is the complement of that, to give us a total of 1. So A, with your third purchase, x equals 3. So the probability of 3 equals 0.2 times the complement of that, 0.8 raised to x minus 1, 3 minus 1, which is 2. And that works out to 0.128. And then for B, you know, the odds are better because it's the third or the fourth, so we need to also separately calculate the fourth probability, which, as it turns out, is 0.102, and you get 0.230 as a total. The Poisson distribution is also a discrete probability distribution of random variable X, and has the following conditions. One, the experiment consists of counting the number of times an event X occurs within a given interval. So the interval can be time, area, or volume. The probability of the event occurring is the same for each interval. So that's the same condition we've seen in other distributions so far. Uniform probability, not changing. And three, the number of occurrences in one interval is independent of the number of occurrences in other intervals. So that's how independence is expressed for a Poisson distribution. And the probability of exactly x occurrences in an interval is found through this equation. Probability of x is a mu raised to x times e, which is the natural log base, raised to the minus m, the inverse of the mean, over x bar, or sorry, x factorial. And e is 2.718, and mu is the mean number of occurrences. So here's an example where we apply the Poisson distribution. We have a mean number of power outages in the city of Brunswick at 4 per year. We know there are 365 days in a year, and we want to know exactly the odds of finding just exactly 3 outages in a given year, or that there are more than 3 outages. So first, we know mu is 4, x is 3, so the probability of getting 3 is mu raised to 3 times e raised to minus mu, which is 4, divided by 3 factorial, which is x. And 0.195 is the result. For it to be more than 3, we subtract 1 minus the probability that x is less than or equal to 3, which is a factorial. And if you work that out, you get to 0.567.